You're a wreck.
I'm a wreck.
You're a wreck.
Yeah, yeah, my body's a wreck.
You're a candidate. If you're a wreck, you're a candidate for an unwreck. And so, what's up with you?
24 years ago, I fell off a roof in the international airport in Sydney. It changed my life completely. And also, I fall off a home in the glass table, lacerated my arm. And I lost all control of my arm.
Wow.
Artificially put it back in. But how are you living with 24 hours a day with pain, chronic pain, from the here up to the foot?
Wow, chronic pain.
And take it end on, morphine, Panadine Forte, patches morphine, nothing happened. But when I walk inside here tonight, the first time in this church, I feel the power of healing. Because the shutting nerve, I could not stand before. And my knee is standing.
Give a little hand, everybody.
Thank you. Extraordinary. I love Jesus. I know when he's working, power healing is coming.
Now, isn't it amazing? We have people, like I said, God begins to heal them even before they come to the front.
Mm. Yeah.
God's been working on this. It's amazing. You've got to realize there's an open heaven here.
Yep.
And this, if you're visiting, this church believes in healing and miracles. And you know, they've been praying and believing God so we. And so there's an atmosphere for miracles there. And just sitting here, you're a candidate. And so there's an East officer sitting there.
And also my daughter said to me, I got nothing to give it to you anymore, only heroin. Because I cannot manage your pain.
Heroin. No, I don't want to go there.
Morphine. Morphine. He said to me, I already gave him morphine. But he said, only way now you need is heroin. But I cannot describe you heroin. I said, you got to put it up the way you are.
But
my sister-in-law brought me up here tonight. And
God bless you, sis. And so, how bad is the pain right now?
On this is very uncomfortable now. On this side here, from here right down to the leg, it's like knife, sharpened knife. Mm.
And where else do you have pain? Where else?
In my neck, but the spine, the middle spine, when I fall off the roof,
wow.
I damage a full disc on my spine.
Yeah,
I'm walking by miracle from God.
Wow. And church, you saw how he struggled to the front. Can we join our faith together? Can we believe God? Can we reach out and pray for this man? When I pray, mate, just relax. Lord Jesus, right now we ask you for a miracle for his body.
Yes,
for him, a damage in his hip and his neck.
Healing, God.
Set him free. His spine, his left hip, and his neck. God, release. Okay, let's go for a walk. How's that going?
Much better.
We're going walking now. Turn around. Okay, chase me.
I don't need the morphine no more.
Say it again.
I don't need the morphine.
Well, the pain's gone.
I give it to the devil.
That's right. I like that.
There we go.
I like that. So it's all gone now.
All gone.
And how's your neck?
Better. Much better. 90 degrees before I come in. Which I didn't say before.
Isn't that amazing? He fell off the roof 25 years ago.
Look at the steps.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Run for Jesus! Hallelujah!
Now, you saw how he got to the front, didn't you?
Yeah.
He wasn't doing that, was he?
Praise to Jesus.
Yeah.
That's why you're born. When walking God will have and trust the Lord. When I walk into this door tonight, I feel something change already.
Where's your wife? Is this his sister?
Daughter.
My wife. Daughter. Your wife.
My wife, she needs help also.
So who told you about the meeting? Who told you?
My sister-in-law.
Come in, his sister-in-law.
She needs help.
She helps too. That's where you're from, mate. Where you're born?
I'm born in Sicily.
Sicily! Piceri! Piceri's gonna share it then.
Since I've been here more.
No
longer here than my.
Oh dear, tutto è possibile, no?
Tutto.
Io credo che torni.
Tutto.
Tutto, tutto! Tutto! Running for Jesus! Now, I want to tell you something. This man had so much faith, he came in a sports jersey. I like this man. Now, is
this amazing?
Yes, it is.
Is she running?
I haven't seen that for
many years.
Oh, many years. His wife was no more, which is my sister.
So how did you find out about this meeting?
Through Facebook.
Facebook and Google. I love this technology.
I've never heard of you before, so first time.
You know, there was a time where I never heard about myself. Yes, you know, my mother.
But is it amazing?
Yes, it is.
And you came believe for a miracle.
Yes, and I believe in miracle for myself too.
And you came in for a miracle.
And I got a break the walking stick. I got a break.
That's it. Yes.
Run back to your seat. Come on, everybody.